You are this upset. He already has.
I came by and took out an AIM helicopter. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Yes, an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
You again. You know, you're the reason Odin's thugs are marching around the city.
We're killing all the Einherjar we can find, if that's any consolation.
Whoa, whoa! How about we just take that outside? This is a peace-loving establishment.
Brightos. Sorry about earlier. Talking about you off like that.
Do not be.
Now, let me apologize. Feeling your father's spear in your back makes a man want to set things right.
Your silence on the matter is enough.
If you say so.
You spoke of resistance. Instead, you drink.
Oh, I've got plans that you know nothing about. Coming together as we speak. Meantime, I don't plan on my soul parts floating to Alfheim Stone Cold sober. When the Aesir run me through, I'd rather be too hammered to feel it.
Are staring.
You're a tough man not to stare. If the dwarves had your strength, Odin would have never gotten as far with this place as he did.
My strength has little to do with my body.
Yeah, sure.
Durlin.
Are you to thank for the newfound fresh air sliding up our nostrils?
We turned off the mining rigs.
So you did. Let's pretend you did so in a manner consistent with the 97-part safety regulations handbook written specifically for the operation, maintenance, and deactivation of said mining equipment.
Do what you will.
Well, thanks anyway. Means a lot.
More violence in the streets will convince the citizenry that it's safe to emerge.
Sparkthorn.
Thank you. 이라이언이다.
A very loud horn, and I've not the faintest idea.
Lemire.
Not truly. No. One knows where the Gjallarhorn originated. Odin just gained possession of it one day.
Impressive statue.
That must be the statue Dublin was talking about. His hammer must be nearby.
Someone there. Please.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. My son and I, I feared it was too big.
Is that why you haven't moved him?
My son. Please find him. You may help yourself to the treasure.
We were sailors once.
Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. My boy, I'm so sorry.
The remains are old. His son is surely gone.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really?
Oh!
beautiful from up here. A runic slate. It's incomplete. But you could use your chisel to finish it.
Durland's hammer.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durland's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Ich muss es dem Rollen haben.
We'll have to find a way through this debris. The broken Muspelheim seat is now complete. We should find a mystic gateway. Perhaps we'll find Surtur's combat challenges.
Found a perch on high.
creatures and all the debris. No one would have made it out of here alive.
Another one already? Great!
How exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Is your boss have you spying on us?
No, that wasn't our intention. You must believe me, I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatosco.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more humble next time.
Jumpy little fellow, huh?
Open up just ahead.
Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost's son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see.
I failed you.
Speak, spirit.
Is that... Father?
I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you, for telling me. Perhaps now, we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water. Something appears to be atop that island.
Perhaps the treasure the spirit spoke of.
We could use that lift, but not while it's up there.
Kratos, a spectacular job. Keep it up, and you'll become an expert in no time.
I can't tell if he was patronizing or if that was just plain sad.
Both.
There's a gear, see? Connected to the gate. There we go.
Behind you!
right of cash. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.
The large dwarf statue we saw, who does it depict?
All these don't do more than a battle fight. He used his wisdom and might to imprison some of the most dangerous creatures in all the realm.
Nothing.
What gets bigger the more you take away? Nothing. I don't think so, brother.
I do not like riddles.
Another incomplete rune slave. Now I just need to speak the word. Mechie. Success. The gate is lowering.